Well, in Iowa Park, the world's largest coffee house chain is coming to town. In fact, construction has already begun on the new Starbucks that's going to sit between McDonald's and Taco Bell off the 287 access road near Lake Gordon.
Code enforcement and building inspector Greg Polly says construction is expected to take about 90 days, give or take. So it's very possible Iowa Park residents will be enjoying their frappuccinos and lattes not far at all from home, possibly by midsummer.
And before that,